I think the difference with the vision this year and a key takeaway is that this isn't about a destination, it's about a journey.
From regulations to the ecosystems to the partnerships to ethics and privacy.
When we're developing products and services, we need to think with trust in the first mindset.
If you want to raise your AI system properly, you need to think about how the data you're going to use basically is not going to be biased.
There's no overlap between them. There is no universal AI that's going to be able to do everything.
Virtual reality, mixed reality, augmented reality, gesture-based computing.
I get to actually create an entire environment, you know, and I get to do things that you couldn't do before.
It's not a gadget. It's really something that can save a lot of money, but you need to articulate the right business case behind that.
Bad data comes in a million different forms.
How good is the data you have? How well does it represent your business? How clean is the data?
And the quality of that data that's coming in is just as important as finding that correlation that's going to tell them something new.
There's a real demand in business today to respond to innovation and for, you know, businesses to move at the pace of innovation.
The reality is that partnering today means a merger of your technology.
The real challenge, I think, when you put it in real business terms of what friction happens in the enterprise, happens in the innovation space.
I think they need to adopt new ways of doing flexible architecture.
Companies' ambitions are moving beyond what they're going to be able to do with the cloud platform by itself.
How do you tie all these different intelligent components together?
With innovation comes obligation.
How do I do the same things that I do today differently?